do a lot of these specialty license plates.
Plates different from this. Instead, something like this. In Oklahoma, there are 98 different plates to choose from, ranging in anything from supporting education to sports teams like the Sooners or Cowboys. Within just 2 months, you could see two more choices with the addition of these. One reading Make America Great Again, President Donald Trump's 2016 campaign slogan. The other, Keep America Great, the slogan he's now using. The plates, unique to Oklahoma, and part of a proposal from State Senator Nathan Daw.
This is a way that people can support America and support those ideals of keeping America great.
The new plates will mean a yearly $35 fee. Daw says none of the money will support Trump. Instead, $20 of the fee will go to support two local veteran groups. For drivers, a nice incentive.
I don't think it's such a bad deal, especially if money's going to the veterans.
Others don't see it that way.
Is this something that you would put on your vehicle?
Absolutely not.
I know who started that Make America Great Again, and I'm not in his corner.
But Daw says the beauty of the plate is that it's a specialty. If you don't want it, you don't have to buy it.
There has been some people that are very upset, but there's people that are upset with the president just in general. So I understand that the people have those feelings, those potentially negative feelings towards the president. But the great thing is, here in America, you have freedom of speech.
Before hitting the roads, the senator says the proposal will still have to be voted on by the entire state legislature and get the signature of approval from the governor. Reporting live, Taylor Adams, Oklahoma's News 4.
Thank you, Taylor. Meanwhile,